Hi guys. So I have divided my hair into three sections because it is a lot easier for me when I do this in the shower. I'm going to be using a few products. The first one is by Shea Moisture. Well, all of them are by Shea Moisture, but this one is the low porosity protein-free shampoo. I also have the one in conditioner. And I'm also going to be using the Super Fruit Hair Mask by Shea Moisture as well. So I will see you guys later. So now that I'm back from the shower, this is how my hair looks like. It is 100% drenched, wet. I have not used a towel or t-shirt to dab or, you know, get any water out of my hair. Like, this is literally how it looks like when it is completely wet. And basically my hair is in bantu knots. I twisted it up in bantu knots. And I'm going to undo a twist to show you guys my hair texture and how it looks like when it is completely wet. I do believe that I have a 4B, 4C hair texture. I know a lot of people say, or not a lot, but I do know some people say, oh, you know, 4C hair cannot have a curl pattern. I don't believe that. I really do think 4C girls can have a curl pattern, but our curl pattern is just, you know, super tight. And as you guys can see right there, I have a bunch of tiny, tiny little curls. I decided to do all the twists, show you guys how my entire head looks like. Completely wet, completely drenched. I have not used a towel again or a t-shirt at all. My nape area is a little bit looser, and I want to show you guys that because I do think this area might be a tiny bit of 4A. I think this is the only area of my head in which I have 4A hair, because this area looks completely different from the rest of my head. My hair is just very soft. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's like I'm playing in a cloud. I just love natural hair, don't you guys? Okay, so this is how my hair looks like when it's like 50-60% dry. It is still pretty damp. It may not look like it in the video, but it's pretty damp. And this is how it looks like. As you guys can see, my hair looks like fluff. It literally looks like a fluff ball. You can't really see a visible curl pattern. And this is when it's, you know, 50-60% dry. I then used like a t-shirt to dab my hair a little bit, and then I wrapped it. And my hair doesn't take too long to air dry, so which is the good part about having natural hair. I know a lot of people, you know, it takes them like a long time, but me, not too long. If I leave it out maybe like 5-6 hours, it should dry within the day. And that's how the back looks like. And after this, I'm probably going to be using my homemade leave-in and then twist up my hair. And I'll probably do a video on that maybe, and show you guys like how I take care of my hair for the week. But if you guys have noticed, I do have tiny, tiny curls in my head. That's why I feel like I may have 4B, 4C hair. It's very different from the nape area. So if you guys have any comments, you can leave them down below. Please like the video, please subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.